Do men or women give better pitches on Shark Tank?
I would say neither, and I'm not trying to be cagey in regard, but I would say an interesting point is when there are two people pitching, it's always better than an individual.
Really?
And also my own individual success rate when I've invested in a business owned by two partners is probably triple that of someone who's sole pitching in business on their own. And I really believe that if you get a complimentary partner, your chances of success in business are much greater. I had one in my business, and she had the opposite skill set to me, and I always look for that in my entrepreneurs. You double your chances of getting on Shark Tank if you go in with someone else.
Really?
You double your chances again if you're good looking, quite honestly. It's a TV visual medium, okay? Most people that are on Shark Tank, they're like, hey, he looks good, or she looks cool, right? And then, of course, the more articulate you are in what you communicate, the better your chances are of being invested in.